What does being a red top mean to you?
Being a red top means that you're different than everybody else.
It means legacy.
It's living up to an expectation.
Being a red top to me means that I'm part of something great.
You're part of a family.
It's an unbelievable honor. The way this town feels about the football team, to be a part of it, is a special place.
It means a lot to put on that jersey every Friday.
Let me tell you about this place in Lower Alabama. It's a one-stop sign kind of town where everyone who greets you still greets you with a smile. It's a place where pride and history and tradition are still etched everywhere you look, as if they're monuments to something pervasively great. It's an all-American town where business is still settled with a simple handshake. And if the streets and the buildings could tell their story, they would speak of a proud history of a town that rallies behind young heroes, these red tops. These young men who wear the coveted red helmet and prove their mettle every week under the Friday night lights.
When you get knocked down, sometimes it's hard to get back up because you're hurting, maybe you're tired, but just knowing that your teammates are there to pick you up and tell you to keep going is just a big thing, and it really pushes you to keep going.
Thaxton Jones.
My name is Christian True.
Sam Martin.
I'm John Hagler.
I'm Caleb Jones.
My name is Hayes Van Hoosen.
And I'm a Slocum Red Top.
I'm a Slocum Red Top.
And I'm a Slocum Red Top.
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 I'm Coach Tisdale, and I'm a Slocum Red Top.